Vining shooting. Two people, including a suspect, were shot in a possible robbery in Cobb County. Police responded to Suffolk Green Lane and Pace's Walk this afternoon in Vining. The intended robbery victim survived the shooting. Cobb police are now working to track down multiple suspects.